started off working on our single time rhythm and our swing connection. So open, step, 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 step. Bend in neutral on the spot. Adding in a little bit of out and in movement. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Step, step, step. And then we can drift sideways. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. And we can drift sideways the other way. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. So alternates normally go around. In this class, we were going lateral.
We then added some repeated traction changes.
Four count right, four count left.
And we used our count 3 and 7 to change direction.
5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7. We use the same numbers of treble in the opposite direction as well. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7. It changes the shape quite dramatically.
We then did
traveling on the one.
Yeah, so traveling on the one, so using a click on 8 to help us change direction.
So again, if we start to the right, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, travel on the one. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. And that's almost like a form of love. Or we can travel to the left. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, which are called how kicks after how, one of the old timers. But then you can mix them all together. The traveling to the side, kicks.
Thanks, guys.